What's good, YouTube? Welcome to another video with your boy Justin. And see by the title, we got Hot Boy featuring 42 Doug and Money Bag. Yo, I really original video down below in the description. Hot Boy. I've been listening to Hot Boy. I'm not like a big fan of Hot Boy. Subscribe to the channel, man. Come on, man. We're trying to hit 1K. I'm not a big fan of Hot Boy, but I've been listening to Doug and Money Bag Yo religiously. Not religiously, but they in my rotation, my workout playlist. Hot Boy, I think the first song I heard about him was Cut the Fan On or something like that. I don't know too much about him, but I know he's from Florida. I know bro got the long little hair and shit. I think the first time I heard about the nigga was when he went trending for being like outside his side bitch house on the ring or some shit like that. That's the first time I heard about bro, so. Man, let's see what they talking about up on this show, man. Yeah. Drew.
Hey, I really love my bitch. I hope she don't take me for granted. I really spend the half of me and on the house for granted. I'm really out here dancing. I'm really not romantic. I really got that pen. Hey, I really know it's that.
Hey, this nigga be having me turned up. I don't give a fuck what y'all say. Some niggas don't listen to Doug, but Doug be having me turned up, nigga. My ass. See, I was tight. I haven't really listened to Hot Boy like that, so I was listening to bro rap, and this nigga flowing on this motherfucker. Normally Florida niggas got a unique sound. He got a unique sound.
Who's calling me?
You have to wait. But bro normally got a god damn. Hold on, give me a second. God damn, I'm recording this shit. Give me a second. God damn, who is this? Give me a second. Shit. Who the fuck that is? But like I said, I ain't even listen to the nigga like that. Florida niggas aren't really like, I listen to them and shit, but they be having too much beef and shit going on. So I'm politic, but this nigga flowing on this hoe. They got ass in this video, nigga. They got ass in this hoe.
I done seen some of the best
guys.
Keep my head up, bring down game.
Get back on and caught these niggas trying to steal the style. Talking like you in their field, you better not get caught out of bounds. Hitters with me, Vikings, if they see some sweet, they take it down. You know I couldn't do no scat, I'm in the caddy, don't be out. Break it down, red key, on seats, nectarine. Niggas out here sleep, boy, my bitch purse bigger than your drink. They put money in my pocket, I respect the fiends. I miss a phone, I can't pronounce it, this giant European. Really told them get this shit in blood, it won't show enough love. I finesse them at his drugs, I don't give a fuck. I really stick it out, got choppers out of trap.
Gucci do my buckets, Supreme 35, yeah, bitch, these real tails, 50,000 each of my uncles, and it's appeal them, niggas call lepers on our own, no, we don't build them, I really get them bitches through the hunt, I really know they watching if you see me playing down.
Hold on, man.
For my niggas in the fed, fourth quarter had it over, you know, got it by the year, I still miss it, I see my nigga in a minute, a year and a half, I was there the whole sentence, no, I don't want a bag on my old hoes finish, and I'm still that nigga.
That's that bitch that throwing that ass, Doug. Took a picture with it, slick. Man, they ran this hoe low key, bro. All three of these niggas. I'm gonna let this hoe play out while I talk. But all three of these niggas. All three of these niggas ran this hoe. Look at all the ass they got in this video. All three of these niggas on the song, I would never.
Like
I said, bro. Hot Boy, Moneybagg Yo, and Dub all on the song. Like, I don't be thinking, like, I don't be just at home, like, oh, I want to see these niggas on the song. But, like, they all got different flow. Not no Bag and Doug's been on the song before, so I knew they was going to go. But Hot Boy came on this song low-key. Probably had the second best verse, because I think Bag got on this song and slid. But Hot Boy got on this song and definitely fucking slid, bro. So I'm definitely a fan, bro. Bro definitely got a fan out of me. Why y'all niggas ain't been in the comment section? Let me know that I should have been fucking with Hot Boy. Y'all niggas be nominal, let me know what I should fuck with. Every other rapper, but y'all niggas ain't let me know I've been sleeping on Hot Boy, bro. That's crazy, but I'm fucking with this. So I'm about to add this up to the playlist. My phone over there ringing. These niggas trying to go somewhere. I'm not trying to do all that, but like the video. Man, look, subscribe to the channel. This is how, man, it's a lot of y'all that's not subscribed to the channel. But like I said, though, I'm going to have to definitely hop on. I see Hot Boy got some old songs and shit. I'm pretty sure he dropped a project. I seen it on Twitter. So I'm going to have to go listen to the project, and he dropped some more videos, man. So like the video, subscribe to the channel. Long live D, and I'm going to see y'all in the next video.